like a chair die.
There's more than one way to skin a cat, said the man who police believe has eaten dozens of local neighborhood cats. Damn it, that wasn't a funny story. I told you to put smiley faces on happy ones and frowny faces on the sad ones.
Meow.
Oh, what's wrong, Mr. Peterson?
Is he okay?
I think his problems are psychological.
Ooh, I know just the person to call.
Hi, where's your cat?
Josh. This is cat expert Jackson Galaxy.
Oh, there's a pretty boy. He's so pretty, so beautiful, so pure.
Isn't he great?
Can I have a moment alone with the cat?
Why?
I just really need some time alone with your cat.
Just let him work his cat magic to fix our broken cat.
Yeah, I don't know if I trust this guy.
He's just making our cat healthier and happier.
But doesn't it seem like he likes cats too much?
I guess. Do you think he's doing something weird in there? It's locked!
Mr. Peterson!
It's not what it looks like.
It looks like you're about to f*** our cat!
Oh, I'm sorry. I've lost weight recently, and I'm having a dickens of a time keeping my pants on. The cat's fine. The problem is with you guys.
Us guys?
Yeah. See, the thing is, when you smoke a lot of pot, you tend to think there's something wrong with your cat. Because you're high.
So, it was all in our imagination?
Yep.
Well, that was weird.
What was weird?
I don't remember.
Meow, I say. Meow.
Like, share, die.